What's it, Brian?
Hey, you got a guy here. Hey, do you know where we are?
Yeah, where is it? I don't see this room.
Hey, this guy says we're far northeast. Yeah. Alright.
Am I blind? No, I don't see it. And don't I hit tab? It's not.
Is that anything good, dude? I can't find any ammo.
Should I log on? Because even if I hit tab... No, even if I hit tab, it's...
Yeah, I'm in a group with a couple other guys on Discord right now. Just met up with them about 20 minutes ago. Want to team up for a little bit? At least to cover each other, because they say that this is a hot spot. Alright, working my way down the mountain right now. I don't know what that guy's doing, he just went AFK.
Kill him.
Really?
I mean, go for it, why not? Like, in the worst case scenario, you spawn by the close.
Like, he had some gear on him, so I didn't feel like being a douche.
He's AFK. He's not surviving.
That's true. Well, I'm long gone. He's probably not going to see me very well.
We got Saw now. I am your worst nightmare.
Got some good guns, though, but just no ammo.
Oh, yeah, because you're up northeast. That means you're... You're gonna find a shit ton of stuff up there.
I've never had this good of a run before. I've never found this good loot before.
Yeah, be careful, dude, because trust me, there's gonna be guys that are fully geared that actually have ammo and stuff, so you need to be very careful. I'm sorry, I should have been coaching you like 5 minutes ago. Yeah, you're in the heat, dude. You're in the fucking heat.
Okay, I ran down to the coast. I'm just gonna run along the coast. There's no signs down here. I have no idea what that means.
How are you doing, Mark? You're still alive, man.
Oh, yeah. Firefighter helmet. Green jacket.
How much protection would a motorcycle helmet provide?
Yeah, I'm exactly where I think.
I mean, it's green, so... Give me some camouflage.
So how exactly do we sell?
I'm not
like,
I'm
not in Baron Sino, but I know, I'm just glad I know I'm on the way, so I'm
close.
I'm in the town, or I'm going to the town just south of you, so it's a 5-minute run if I keep going straight, but I'm in a little bit. Do you have a, what's it called? Fuck. No, what's the gun I had yesterday?
I don't have any guns.
What was it called, Sam?
It started with an A. S.
Oh, the Sporter?
Yeah. I have Sporter ammo in case you find one.
Oh, that's got a map. Alright. Let's see if I can actually use the map.
I mean, it's really useless, honestly.
Well, we're...
We have the browser one. It's so much better.
Yeah, that's what I have open.
Everyone should have it open, by the way. Samples, you should learn to use it. You kind of know what you're doing at the same time.
I would.
Yeah, I have it open right now. I'm looking at it.
I mean, I tab it in as well, Sam.
Like a Steam overlay? How the heck do I know where I am? This means nothing to me.
I just saw a guy with a purple backpack run by me and I just realized.
That's not me. I got a blue one.
I'm not even gonna talk to
him. How do I figure out my location? Okay, I just gotta find a sign. How dare this game be realistic? Up where?
I have a burlap sack. I can see any action.
Oh, you have a burlap?
Yeah.
Alright, because I'm broke.
No, I built a
backpack. Oh, okay. Did you guys loot all these buildings? Yes.
Talking to me, I have.
I better find some food soon.
I found another bag of fertilizer.
Oh, fuck.
Grass numbers.
I gotta get the fuck out.
Omar?
Yeah. No. Omar. There's some dude, I don't know, who's sprinting at me. He's got full gear.
Yeah, it's you know who.
Gun in hand.
You know exactly who it is.
What is it? Our boy?
It's our boy.
Probably.
Baron Zeno is his city, bro. Alright, well, if you're gonna run, run to the coast and then run to the water chute.
Wait, where's Baron Zeno?
Tonight, East Coast.
Wait, is it like a northeast town?
Yeah.
Alright, thanks.
I'm not sure. I hope that's not the town I'm coming up on. But, I don't know. I have no sense of direction.
Oh, fuck, there's another guy.
You unconscious? Oh shit! No, don't lay down! Don't lay down with the zombie in front of you! What the fuck?
Where are you guys? Are you guys hiding shit?
Give me a gun.
This game is bullshit.
Away from.
Are any of you guys heading to
Electra? No idea.
Let me see.
I'm just trying to survive.
They said they want you in a suit, so I'll let you dead.
No.
Damn it. Can you drive it? Damn it, I'm bleeding out. Well, I had to get in a fist fight with a zombie because apparently I didn't have a knife like I thought I did. Is there a way to get a general idea of, like, how alive you are?
Coloration and then bars.
Well, I'm probably gonna die.
Like, do you see reds?
They're kind of washed out.
Like a
That's so weird. When you have the Mosin, even if it's empty, if you just keep hitting the reload button, it just keeps unchambering more rounds.
Interesting. You have to try pressing R and then shoot.
Yeah, my leg got broken.
No, it's empty.
I did not.
Alright, I am happy with this.
Oh, fuck! Someone's shooting at me.
There was a bridge, yeah.
Someone's shooting at me.
What an accident. We're in the
bridge. Just be careful, man. That guy's
after me. I think he's after me. Guys, what do I do?
Just keep running. That's what I did.
Yeah, just keep running.
I'm scared. Oh, guys, look behind me! He's got a stick! Well, I can't see!
I can't see!
It's getting dark! It's going dark, guys! I'm friendly, don't hit me!
I don't see you.
No, do you see anything?
Come on, man. I have no ammo.
And you saw the lighthouse?
Yeah, I saw the lighthouse.
Which was the
right? Take it! Damn it!
How does that even happen? How does my leg just break out of nowhere?
You fell too close. Very fragile of me.
I know, I was literally standing on top of the plot and putting fertilizer down, and then my leg just broke.
I don't know, maybe
I got
a present.
Alright, I'm running across.
Shit.
I'm unconscious. Like, he came out of nowhere, too.
So wait, are you at the lighthouse?
Should I just respawn, or...?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna respawn.
Yeah, I ran for a long time.
I'm going back to the lighthouse.
He wasn't negotiating, either.
Just keep using the railroad to get the lights on.
Alright, thanks so much.